Macrium Site Manager 7 is our central management console for endpoint backup of your site. Macrium Site Manager is a great new addition to the Reflect family of image-based backup solutions. Now it is much easier to deploy large numbers of Macrium Reflect endpoint backup agents and manage these from a central location. IT administrators will be able to use a customisable dashboard to view backup status at a glance and easily identify and resolve issues. Site Manager gives you the ability to manage large numbers of Macrium Reflect endpoint backup agents from a central server. This combines the convenience of central network management with the proven speed and reliability of Macrium Reflect for workstation and server. The first step to site backup is the starter pack. As your needs grow or change, additional bundle of licenses can be easily added, allowing simple management of your backup needs. Once you're logged on, you will see the dashboard, which allows IT administrators to look at the managed machines, backup successes and failures, repository health, and any alerts at a glance. The dashboard is configurable using widgets and analysis tools that can be added or removed depending on the needs of the administrator. On the left-hand side, we have all the major tasks necessary for setting up a backup, including managing the deployment of Macrium Reflect agents to any machines on the network, including machines that already run Macrium products, creating definitions of what is going to be backed up, scheduling when backups are to be run and any retention rules, defining and managing backup repositories and the backup jobs to run on them. This logical flow and layout helps administrators quickly come to terms with what is sometimes a daunting and technical task. If and when you need it, data recovery is achieved by looking for the machine, selecting the date and time, and browsing repositories to quickly identify the right backup to restore. Site Manager includes comprehensive event management, logs, and alerts. This can be done through the dashboard, setting up email alerts, or by integrating into collaboration tools such as Slack. The event log shows who has been doing what on the system, and the license management tool will help administrators to adopt multi-endpoint bundles of agent licenses. It will also capture existing Macrium licenses. Email alerts and summaries, a knowledge base, simple wizards and remote connectivity wrap around all these services so that Site Manager puts administrators in control of their backup needs. You can get up and running with a 30-day trial version that will run a server and 5 workstations. You can then add bundles of agent licenses for both PCs and servers. We really believe that Site Manager offers a significantly simplified workflow in an easy-to-use package. The Site Manager server itself is free, and we hope that your administrator will find it a very useful addition to existing Macrium Reflect installations and a base to confidently roll out endpoint data protection across your whole organisation, whether large or small. Thank you.